You have an amazing story. You were diagnosed with MS, and tell us sort of what happened and how you became a wellness champion, really.
Okay. So when I was 28 years old, I was
So
a
last year.
No, not quite. I was 28 years old and I thought I was a really healthy young mom. I was active, I was slim. I never saw my doctor just for the typical checkups when you're pregnant. And within a couple of weeks, I went from that type of a person to someone being diagnosed with multiple sclerosis or MS. And I was really scared and confused. I basically lost all the vision in my left eye, and it was just like a black patch over my eye. And then I started to get weakness and tingling in my legs. And I was or referred to the MS clinic in Vancouver at a big university hospital. And I was really happy because I thought they would fix me. This was back in the 80s before the wellness revolution. All I had ever known was conventional medical approach. So I went there thinking they were going to fix me. And when I got there, they diagnosed me that yes, I did have MS, but they said that there was absolutely nothing that I could do, that I would be completely disabled in time. And I understand this was back a long time ago, and the doctors didn't know back then what they know now. But it was really devastating to me. I thought that my life was over. And he made a special point to tell me that there are a lot of snake oils out, cures out there. But he said, as the expert, I'm telling you that there's nothing that you can do to change the course of your life. And if you've ever been on the West Coast, sometimes it can just pour rain. So my husband drove me back, and it was a dark, dark day. And I just thought my life was over. All I could think about all the way home was, how would I take care of my two little kids, and what a burden I would be to my husband. He was 28, good looking, young, active, and he was going to be married to somebody in a wheelchair and totally disabled in time. And when I got home, within a very short time, I was so fortunate that my mother-in-law gave me a book on integrative health. And when I read this book, it just opened up a whole new world of possibilities for me. It gave me hope. I didn't know that it would be a cure. I didn't, but here I had something that maybe I could change the course of my life. And from then on, I began to search the world for safe, effective ways to improve my health. And that first book actually was The Yeast Connection. And it was exactly the information that I needed to hear. Because, Doug, you teach a lot of people about these infections, and that's what was causing my illness. So I've had a lot of success. I was able to go back to get a university degree and become a certified teacher. I've been a high school math and science teacher with our school district for the last 12 years. I had another child, which you shouldn't do after you've had MS, because a lot of times you can get attacks after pregnancy. So, and I've had the huge blessing of coaching hundreds of people in wellness over the last 15 years. So that really shows and gives us a lot of insights into what's going on with the huge epidemic of disease that we're seeing today.
Wow.